My hair, he gonna have hair all on his bathroom floor. Right, like what is he gonna get his man? He didn't get me that last year, but you know, I gotta give him the benefit of the doubt because, you know, last year he couldn't even walk, you know, he couldn't even go to the store last year, but this year, oh yeah, he better have me a gift. Who? Loyal. Okay. Right. Y'all really think a bitch like me gonna shave her eyebrows after I done grew these eyebrows up? Grew these eyebrows out since 8th grade, because I used to get my eyebrows done with the Chinese people. They used to do them so thin. Y'all really think I'm going to shave my brows off? No. Never. I'm sorry. I ain't shaving these eyebrows off to save my life. Right? I'm 4'11". I know that's right. He better come through with the gifts. Mr. Loyal Armani. Do you think men should get their baby mom something for Mother's Day? They're not in a relationship? Yeah, I think so. I think you should get your the child of the mother of your child a gift, no matter if you with her or not. I don't see nothing wrong with it. But a lot of people, I be seeing posts and they don't agree with that. But like, I ain't never been the insecure type of girl. So I ain't never really stressed shit like that. But hey. Yes, child, 4'11". That's Madagascar playing in the background. Loyal love Madagascar, honey. I be like putting Madagascar on. I take my shower, do what I gotta do. He just be sitting there in awe. That's the reason why he's sleeping now. Madagascar knocked that ass out. Thanks, sis. That baby sleep. Why y'all want to see him? He sleep. No, I'm not getting his ears pierced because he already be kind of looking like a girl. So I feel like he'll really look like a girl. When we go out, black people know he a boy, but other races be like, oh, she's so cute. All of that hair. Boy, this was before he got a haircut. We haven't been out since he really got a haircut. We've been quarantining, but when he had his hair, everybody's thinking he was a girl. So I'm not gonna get him. I'm not gonna get him a hair. I mean, his ears pierced. Y'all always comment on somebody live talking about some twerk. Bitch, you twerk. Yeah, and I know it was a boy who commented that. Fuck, you fucking twerk. You better go on Pornhub. Fucking creep. Long curling blonde hair, girl. You want me to look like a fucking rag doll. Thank you. I love the blind. I wish I could dye my real hair this color. But my hair done grew. So good. No, for real. They always talking about show your toes or twerk. Show your toes. Show your toes. Boy, you better take your ass on Pornhub for real. Because ain't nobody about to be twerking and showing y'all my fucking toes. People so fucking weird on the internet. Yeah, I never knew I could braid. I just be trying shit and it worked. It's the muscles for me. I look like a fucking dude sitting here braiding my hair. I don't see nothing wrong with girls who have OnlyFans. Like, what the fuck? Y'all, I don't see nothing wrong with it. Shit, them hoes making money. Well, not hoes. I don't mean to call them hoes. That's just what I call females. But them girls be making money. I'm for it. I'm all for it. That is Madagascar. How you gonna tell me what my baby watching? That's Madagascar on Netflix. Unless he secretly changed the movie, which I doubt. Oh no, I'm not making me one. I ain't making me no OnlyFans, baby. One more to go, one more to go, one more to go, one more to go. Should I leave him down or should I put him back in the bun? I did a video on my... The movie over? Oh, but I got my shirt out the kids section. Tank tops. From Target, and I just cut them. And the reason why it's a crop is because it's a size 4-5 toddler. But then, like, I got like a million packs of these. And then, like, you could tie them to make it a bit tighter. You could let it hang. What did Tay say? I don't even see a comment. Bitch, you come over here and paint lawyer room. But what did he say? I didn't see what he said first. Maybe it is not working because I was... Now he's watching The Grinch. Before he was watching... I'm not wearing my hair no fucking messy and wild. Did Tay really say that? I'm not fucking wearing my hair no damn messy and wild. Yes, I've been to the UK. I think. I'm not fucking wearing these braids out. He always wants somebody to walk out here looking crazy. So y'all really think I should walk out the house like this? I told him to style it later. But this frontal is so good. Like, Tay is the best, y'all. I be having him do some fucked up shit. Like, he be like, you really want that? And it end up coming out cute every time. He's the best. He is honestly the best. I'm not wearing my hair out. Y'all got me fucked up. Flip it. Yeah, now y'all being funny. I love you too, Tay. God, I feel like I've been braiding for years. Yes, I'm gonna take my braids out when Tay do my hair. I just wanted them neater because they had got messy. They got messy. Here come Al. Here come Al with his critiquing. Boy. I'm playing. I take Al advice. Tay advice. Al and Tay the only people like fashion look advice I take. Everybody else, I'll be like, shut the fuck up. But you mean like that, Al? I kind of did that. Well, my brows grew back, so I be getting them. I just got them done the other day. And, I don't have to fill them in no more because they grew so good. Like, I just get them arched. That's all I do is get them arched. Give me a screenshot, y'all. Hold on, wait. Ready? Y'all got it? Wait, this light not that good. Oh. Ooh, that light a little too good. What the fuck? Oh my God, wait. Oh shit, I can't even see. Hold on, wait. Okay, yeah, maybe right here. Did y'all get those? So cute, right? I really gotta stay my ass out of Target. Like, dead serious. It's a real addiction. Lawyer room is a vibe, okay? And I don't wanna talk in his room and he wake up and start fucking with me. I done got my braids done. I'm about to take me a shower while he sleep. I ain't trying to wake up. I'm so damn not wanting to wake him up. I might take a shower in his shower. His shower is lit as hell. Look. It's so cute. So cute, right? His room is a vibe. Look at the. Oh my God. He was in here playing, y'all. But. Isn't that sign so cute? Then somebody made him that one. This was from his birthday photo shoot. That inspo came from that. His bed is the cutest, right? Thanks, I know. Thanks, guys. He napping in my bed. He don't sleep in this room. This could have been my fucking YouTube room. He don't use this room. And then when we go play on the rooftop outside. So, this room really is just a big old ball of nothing. No, he don't sleep in here. He took one nap in here one time. And the nap was probably 10 minutes. But, whatever. Right? Yeah, when he's older, probably will not be living here. He's just here for decoration, exactly. Look. Pounds I gained, y'all. Oh, where the feather come from? But all I needed was them little couple pounds, honey. No, I had my nipples pierced as soon as I got pregnant. They started rejecting, so I'm just not gonna get them back. love finding candy in my pockets. Candy and money. But these are my press ons. They look good, huh? Thank you. All right, bye, y'all. I love y'all. Have a great day. Happy Mother's Day. Y'all bitches ain't even tell me Happy Mother's Day. So I'll wait before I get off. These from Target. Yeah, I got my toes done yesterday. They kind of ugly. I went to some place I knew had like really it's tomorrow, but you could tell me early. But yeah, my feet look kind of ugly, I ain't gonna lie. I don't even want to show y'all for real. Like, she cut my toes too short, but I told her I couldn't fit my shoes no more, so she was like, okay, I got something for you, bitch. Oh wait, can y'all see? They're really short. But I got some white gel. I don't have acrylic on my big toe no more, y'all. I upgraded. Thank y'all so much for telling me Happy Mother's Day. They on. My other one broke at your house. Playing fucking Bad Girls Club and fighting Tucson. But I have one on. And then I got my waiter one. And it just came in the mail. I always got my anklets on, Tay. You know that. But it broke at your fucking house fighting. But I keep my ankle braces on. Thank y'all so much. I love y'all. Love you guys so much. Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day. Being a mother is so, it's the best thing ever. And if you're a mom, congrats. I commend you, because our job, we never get a break from our job. Even when we do have a break, we still don't have a break, because all we're thinking about is our babies. So, with that being said, if you're a mom, I commend you. If you're a single mom, I commend you even more. And Happy Mother's Day.